Well, get ready to run. We are just 4 days away from Sunday's Big Sur International Marathon, the 27th year for this event. Thousands of people will be here for Sunday's marathon and other events surrounding it. This is video from last year's Big Finish, a race which featured an out-and-back course because of the road repairs at Bixby Bridge. Remember that? No such race course this year. It's going to be business as usual. Today, the final preparations for this year's race kicked into high gear. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur is live in Monterey with an early look. Hi, Jacqueline.
Hi, Aaron. Good evening. Well, the whole community seems to be gearing up for this weekend's big race, starting with Marathon Village, which sits right at the finish line. Setup is almost complete here at the Marathon Village in Carmel. All the tents are up.
We do have a new structure in the middle this year, which is a shade structure because we're anticipating a nice sunny day.
And we are off! Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise!
A nice sunny day that's expecting to draw in at least 15,000 people from all across the globe. And right here in the heart of Marathon Village, there's plenty to see and do. A free massage tent, a medical tent, an award stage, and of course, the food tent.
The runners need the food after the run because they're depleted.
And after a 26.2-mile race, who can blame them? Meanwhile, race director Wally Kastner says he's anxious to get started.
Well, we've been doing this for a long time, so it's really concentrating on the small little things.
Well, the Big Sur International Marathon starts this Sunday at 6:45 a.m. and the finish line is on Highway 1, and that's just south of Rural Road in Carmel. And of course, Aaron, that is the marathon tent, rather, is right across from the big finish. Aaron?
Lots and lots of people in town. All right, thank you, Jacqueline. And there is, of course, more than just the marathon. The marathon is the crown jewel, but lots of stuff going on around it. There is the Health and Fitness Expo in downtown Monterey. Doors open for that on Friday. There is the Just Run, Just Kids 3K. That happens Saturday morning in Pacific Grove, and that's a ton of fun. All of this, of course, building up to the 27th edition of the Big Sur International Marathon on Sunday. And KSBW is your exclusive home for live coverage. Our own Dennis Lennon will have live coverage from the course beginning at 7 a.m. on Action News Weekend Sunrise. And we'll have live coverage on the web all morning. It is your exclusive home for marathon coverage all weekend long. You will find it right here on Action News 8.